In this video, we would like to show you how to make fast and effective ECG recording with BTL CardioPoint software. In the main window of the program, we need to create a new patient or select an already existing one from the list. Click on the new ECG icon. In just a second, we can see the recording screen with a 12 leads real-time ECG signal streaming. Here we can see everything what we need at one place. In the middle, the ECG signal screen, where we can observe heart activity. On the right side, we can find the signal quality assessment, which tells us if our electrodes are attached properly on the body of the patient. Double-check them if the color is orange or red. We can click the button to review the contact of the electrodes. Here we can see current heart rate, and below it we can see the blood pressure pertaining to our ECG. We can click the button to enter values manually. On the rest of the screen, we work with vector cardiogram that shows vector projection in three planes perpendicular to each other. ST maps provide a comfortable overview about deviations of the ST segments in all 12 leads at the same time. Heart axis diagram, which shows us the current orientation of the QRS complex, T wave and P wave in the frontal plane. And medical findings editor allows entering plain text as medical findings. To start the ECG recording, we have two main options. Record ECG signal as a standard 10 seconds ECG measurement or record rhythm. The duration of the rhythm ECG can be changed in settings if needed. In our case, we only need to record 10 seconds ECG, so let's click on Record ECG. When the recording is finished, a review screen appears and we can see three options to choose from. Clicking Accept saves the record and continues monitoring. Clicking Refuse discards the record and continues monitoring. And clicking Evaluate saves the record and switches the program to the evaluation mode. Right now, we are satisfied with our recorded signal, so we click the Evaluate button. From this point on, we work with our ECG signal in offline mode. In the right bottom corner, our automatic diagnostics have been immediately processed. This will help us a lot in determination of our diagnosis. We can also use one of our tools for the ECG analysis, but we will take a closer look at this in a next video.